puree hot soup. Right now I'm going to make potato soup. Add the solids first. And then the liquids. Avoid splashing that could cause personal injury when liquids are hot. When adding hot liquid to the pitcher, let it sit for 3 minutes with the lid removed, allowing the steam to escape. Now, place lid and easy lock cap on the pitcher, making sure both are secured. Push the on-off button, then push the run button, and slowly increase the speed to 4.